Wheels is brought to you by Axle Lubricant.
Assalamu alaikum, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Wheels program. This is a show brought to you by Axle Lubricants, and we are very proud to have them as a sponsor. This is all about cars, automotive news, and everything related to the automotive industry. Last week, we had Ferrari Italia ka preview kiya tha. This week, we'll be doing the Mercedes Gullwing SLS AMG. It's a very exciting show. I hope everybody will enjoy it. And I take this opportunity to wish to all our viewers a very happy new year and a successful new year. So let's start with our first segment of the show. So let's discuss a few things about the car that we will preview. As I told you, we are Mercedes SLS AMG preview kar rahe show mein. We will talk about the details of the car, then drive pe chalenge, and I'll show you all the different characteristics of the car. We'll discuss the engine and various other aspects of the car. But before we do that, main chah raha tha ki thodi si Mercedes Gullwing ki aapko history batau. Jo car hum preview karne wale, it's a brand new 2011 model. But this car actually is based on the original Gullwing, which was the Mercedes SL300. ये कार 1954 में लॉन्च हुई थी बाय मर्सिडीज बेंज. मैं उसकी एक फोटो आपको दिखाता हूँ. दिस इज़ द फोटो ऑफ दैट कार. दिस इज़ द फोटो ऑफ द 1954 SL300 गल्विंग. अगर आप देखते हैं, द रीज़न इट्स कॉल्ड गल्विंग इज़ वेरी ऑब्वियस. इसके आप देख रहे हैं डोर्स ओपन लाइक द विंग्स ऑफ द सीगल, तो दैट्स व्हाई इट वाज नोन एज द मर्सिडीज गल्विंग. दैट वाज द 1954 का 300 SL, which was at that time a very fast sports car. Apne zamane ki, it was probably the fastest. It had a 3-liter straight six engine with ab to bahut kam lagta hai, but it had 115 horsepower. As compared to today's car, which we will be previewing later on, uski main aapko photo dikhata hu. Ye uski photo hai. As you can see, it's quite similar in appearance. Mercedes ne deliberately जितने भी विजुअल क्यूज थे ओरिजिनल मॉडल के, सब इनकॉर्पोरेट करें नए मॉडल में. यू कैन सी द मर्सिडीज स्टार बिल्कुल प्रोमिनेंट है फ्रंट ग्रिल पे. द गल्विंग डोर्स ऑफ कोर्स वो तो है ही, बिकॉज द कार इज नोन एज अ गल्विंग. इट्स अ ट्रिब्यूट टू द 1954 SL300. बट अदरवाइज एवरीथिंग इज कम्प्लीटली मॉडर्न इन दिस कार. इट्स गॉट अ कम्प्लीटली एल्युमिनियम बॉडी. द चैसी इज मेड ऑफ एल्युमिनियम. A lot of the body panels जो है carbon fiber के बने हुए for lightness. और engine of course with competing with today's Ferraris and Lamborghinis, इन्होंने naturally they've kept it a very powerful 6.2 liter naturally aspirated 570 horsepower engine. It's a 8 cylinder, it's not a 12 cylinder, but it is at the same time very torquey. It has a lot of thrust, a lot of power. जब drive करेंगे, you can see the acceleration is just phenomenal. Compared to the old car, वो मैंने नहीं चलाई, but from what I've heard, at that time was very fast. But naturally, compared to today's cars, तो 115 horsepower is very slow. It's not even as good as a Honda Civic these days. But anyway, that was 1954. This is 2012. तो देखेंगे कैसे compare करते हैं the new Gullwing from Mercedes-Benz. अब बिफोर वी गो आउट देयर, मैं चाह रहा था कि आप लोगों को एक वीडियो दिखाऊं. मैंने आई हैड सीन दिस वीडियो लास्ट नाइट. बहुत अच्छा वीडियो, इज़ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. इट्स अबाउट अ बेंटली मुलसान. नेक्स्ट वीक वी विल बी प्रीव्यूइंग द बेंटली. तो मैं चाह रहा था कि ये वीडियो आपको थोड़ा सा मैं दिखा दूँ. इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड इन्फॉर्मेटिव वीडियो. सो लेट्स टेक अ लुक. And then we will discuss a few features of that car, which we will preview in our next episode. So stay tuned for that. So let's have a look at the Bentley Mulsanne video. and we'll go over the video and talk about it in detail. But before that, main chahta hu ki aap ko thoda sa main apne sponsors ke bare mein bata dun. Axle Lubricants, unka ek yahan pe can hai. As you can see, it's the Axle GTI brand, is a very famous brand here. Middle East mein, it's one of the leading lubricants and engine oil. So we would like to thank them for their sponsorship. And I recommend everybody uses this GTI product in their cars. Main apni sab cars mein use karta hun, and I'm very happy with the performance. I'm sure you will be too, so give it a try, and thank you. Thank you to Axle Lubricants also. It's time for a break now, but when we come back, aapko video dikhayenge, and then we'll also go for a drive. So stay tuned with us and we'll be right back.
Stingray Lubricants ka har batch mukhtalif marahil se guzar kar ala tareen international quality ke mayar ko pura karta hai. Hum engine oil ki taiyari mein ala additive technology ka istemal karte hain jo ke European aur American standard se badhkar hai. Stingray Lubricant aap 12000 km tak itminan se istemal kar sakte hain. Stingray Lubricant, iska koi namul badal nahi.
Viewers, as promised, let's go to the video I had mentioned earlier. Let's have a look at it real quick. Then I'll discuss a few details of the Bentley Mulsanne. Thank you. Well, that was the video of the Velty Mersenne. I hope aap sabne enjoy kiya hoga. Maine certainly bahut enjoy kiya. Very interesting and very informative as well. Aapne dekha hoga ke Bentley craftsmanship ke bare mein kitna care rakhte hain. You saw the detailed process that the Bentley goes through manufacturing mein. Leathers, woods, veneers, bahut extensive kaam hota hai. It's superb. But more next week ka show hai. We will preview the Bentley next week. Let's go back to today's show, which is of course about the Mercedes Gullwing. So ab waqt hua hai bahar jane ka. We'll take a walk, we'll go around the car, and then we'll discuss the features of the car, and then following that phir hum jayenge for a nice test drive. So let's go.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, SLS Gullwing right behind me. आप देख सकते हैं उसके Gullwing doors right in front of you. You can see the long bonnet of the car, which is a very classic Mercedes-Benz visual cue that they deliberately उन्होंने रखा है ताकि it reflects the period of the original Gullwing 300 SL. और another reason for that is इनका जो इंजन है इट्स प्लेस्ड वेरी फार बैक इन द बॉनेट ताकि बेटर वेट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन हो और हैंडलिंग में उसको मदद दे. दैट्स व्हाई इट्स बेसिकली कॉल्ड अ फ्रंट मिड इंजन कार. इवन दो लगता है कि इंजन काफ़ी फॉरवर्ड है बट इट इज़ वेरी वेरी मच रिसेस्ड इन द बैक. बट बिफोर आई गो फर्दर ऑन मैं थोड़ा सा मैं हिस्ट्री में के बारे में बात करना चाहूँगा. ये जो मर्सिडीज गल्विंग इन्होंने बनाई है बेसिकली ये कार मैन्युफैक्चर हुई है बाय एएमजी व्हिच इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ द मर्सिडीज स्पोर्ट डिवीजन. दिस वाज अ वेरी यूनिक प्रोजेक्ट. इन्होंने ये कार स्पेसिफिकली बनाई थी टू रिप्लेस द मर्सिडीज मैक्लारेन एसएलआर वो जो उनका प्रीवियस मॉडल था व्हिच वाज इन कोलैबोरेशन विद मैक्लारेन ऑटोमोटिव. तो मैक्लारेन इज गॉन देयर ओन वे. दे आर मेकिंग देयर ओन कार विच इज द MP4 12C. वो भी हम कार प्रीव्यू करेंगे इन द फ्यूचर एपिसोड्स. सो मर्सिडीज डिसाइडेड विद एएमजी कि हम अपनी एक और हेलो कार बनाएंगे टू रिप्लेस द मैक्लारेन एसएलआर. तो दिस वाज द रिजल्ट. एज यू कैन सी इट्स अ फैबुलस फर्स्ट एफर्ट. आई थिंक दे डिड अ फिनोमिनल जॉब. कार इज वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल टू लुक एट. आप जब इसके डिफरेंट एंगल्स से आप देखेंगे द फ्रंट द बैक the wheel arches, iske jo flared wheel arches hain, if you can see the front, bahut khoobsurat lagte hain. It gives a very muscular profile to the car. Iske jo iska jo silhouette hai bahut hi khoobsurat lagta hai, especially in the bright sunlight, as you can all see. Anyway, let's move along. Main iska engine aapko dikhata hu, which is itself it's a beautiful work of art, a masterpiece. To aaiye dekhte hain engine dekhte hain. Let's look at the engine. We are in the front of the car. As you can see, beautiful huge size engine. The carbon fiber bay iska pura beautifully banaya hai inhone. Basically Mercedes Benz ki policy hai one man one engine. To agar aap is pe close up dekhenge to this engine was assembled by a gentleman Mr. Marcus Judes. To ye एक ही आदमी ने असेंबल किया था. थ्रू आउट इट टुक हिम अ लॉन्ग टाइम टू डू इट हिमसेल्फ. बट द रीज़न इज़ कि
he will be responsible for the performance of the engine. If anything goes wrong, so the company knows where the fault lies. So it's a very good policy, I believe. It improves the quality and also it gives a sense of pride to the technician jisne ye assemble kiya tha, uska naam hai engine pe, so naturally it's a very, I'm sure, proud moment for him. Let's talk about the specifics of the car. The engine itself is a V8, naturally aspirated, 6.2 liter. I know iske side pe likha hota hai 6.3. I don't know why Mercedes-Benz does that, but this capacity is a 6.2 liter engine. It's got 570 brake horsepower and it's got about 510 pounds foot of torque, as well as a very flat torque curve. So when you accelerate, it's in any gear, it's very powerful. It's a seamless power delivery. So once we take it for a drive, you will see what I'm talking about. Okay, before we go for a drive, let's go for a short break, and then when we come back, we'll take it for a nice spin.
Stingray Lubricants ka har batch mukhtalif marahil se guzar kar ala tareen international quality ke mayar ko pura karta hai. Hum engine oil ki taiyari mein ala additive technology ka istemal karte hain, jo ke European aur American standard se badhkar hai. Stingray Lubricant aap 12,000 km tak itminaan se istemal kar sakte hain. Stingray Lubricant, iska koi namul badal nahi.
Okay, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, I would like to thank our sponsors, Axle Lubricants. And I think it's time to go for a spin. I know everybody is being very impatient, and we would like to, you know, finally go for a drive. Pehle iske main darwaze band kar dun before it starts to fly, and then we'll take it for a drive. चलें, फाइनली इट्स टाइम टू गो फॉर अ ड्राइव. आई एम श्योर आप लोग बहुत एंग्शियसली वेट कर रहे होंगे, मैं भी. तो लेट्स शट द डोर. अच्छा, इसका स्टार्टिंग प्रोसीजर इज वेरी सिंपल. द की इज हियर इन द सेंटर कंसोल. यहाँ पे मैंने डाल दी है की, एंड दैट्स ऑल यू नीड टू डू. नेक्स्ट थिंग यू डू इज जस्ट लाइक अ रेसिंग कार ऑफ प्रीवियस ईयर्स, दिस सिंपल पुश बटन स्टार्ट. द कार स्टार्ट्स विद अ नाइस रंबल. मैं इसकी विंडोज रोल डाउन कर देता हूँ. यू कैन हियर द साउंड इफेक्ट ऑफ द कार. बहुत खूबसूरत इसका एग्जॉस्ट है, हैज़ अ वेरी नाइस बर्बली साउंड. जो पूरा इंटीरियर डिज़ाइन किया है इन्होंने इज थीम्ड आफ्टर अ रेस का, आई मीन सॉरी एयरक्राफ्ट, नॉट अ रेस का. इट्स ऑफकोर्स यू नो रेसिंग कार की भी हेरिटेज है, बट मेनली द जितने भी आप देखेंगे इंस्ट्रूमेंट बायनेकल्स जो हैं, दिस गियर लीवर which looks like an aircraft throttle lever, jitne bhi round gauges hain, ye air vents hain, agar aap dekhenge look, they look like aircraft turbine engines. To puri theme jo hai aircraft design pe unhone follow kiya hai. To let's just go and drive this thing now. To abhi right now yahan pe inki jo settings hain, as you can see right now we in the comfort mode. Yahan pe jo dial hai niche, it says C for comfort, then there's sport, sport plus, and manual for manual shifting, which is from the paddle shift behind the steering wheel. So as we go around, I will go through the various modes, phir aap dekhenge kya fark padta hai drive mein. And now you can see the car is very comfortable. It's in C, so suspensions ki jo setting hai sabse सॉफ्टेस्ट सेटिंग पे है. बट एज आई टर्न द डायल, मैं इसको अब स्पोर्ट पे कर रहा हूँ शिफ्ट, इमीडिएटली देयर इज अ स्लाइट इफेक्ट ऑन द थ्रॉटल रिस्पॉन्स. थोड़ा सा इट गोज फास्टर एंड एक्सेलरेशन इज बेटर. द साउंड ऑफ द कार आप देख रहे हैं, engine becomes louder slightly, so the dynamics become more sporty. That's sport. Ab now let's go to sport plus. Sport plus mein ye hota hai ki the car becomes very aggressive. It's still fully automatic, but car becomes very aggressive.
जो इसकी गियर चेंजेस होते हैं दे बिकम लिल फास्टर लिल मोर इंस्टेंट तो लगता है आपको कि द कार शिफ्ट्स डाउन एट अ मच हायर आरपीएम इट विल होल्ड अ गियर लॉन्गर फॉर बेटर थ्रॉटल रिस्पांस एज यू कैन सी इट्स वेरी वेरी क्विक इन द स्पोर्ट प्लस सेटिंग बट द क्विकेस्ट इज इन द मैनुअल व्हेन यू डू योर ओन गियर शिफ्ट्स from the steering wheel when we'll do the manual shifting so now we'll go ahead and we'll switch it to manual mode to main manual mein switch karta hu iska that's manual and then I can shift behind the steering wheel completely to aap dekh rahe honge steering yahan pe aap agar aap instrument dekhenge to it's on first gear now and then I'll switch it to second gear very strong very powerful so that was quite fast and then you aapne notice kiya hoga I switched the gears to help with the engine braking to matlab from 7th gear we came all the way down to 2nd gear for this roundabout and then it went very very quickly the gear shifts were instantaneous not as fast as a Ferrari 458 Italia but nevertheless काफी quick response I think maybe 100 milliseconds or less but definitely it is smoother than the 458 Italia इन्होंने Mercedes-Benz ने ये किया है कि क्विक गियर शिफ्ट्स को सैक्रिफाइस किया है फॉर स्मूथनेस एंड इट इज द एग्जैक्ट ऑपोजिट इन द 458 Italia तो क्वाइट अ क्विक कार वेरी इजी टू ड्राइव द स्टीयरिंग व्हील ऑफ दिस कार इज जस्ट वेरी एक्यूरेट बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल इसका स्टीयरिंग व्हील है जरा सा भी आप देखेंगे तो आई मीन इफ यू मूव इट जस्ट अ ट्विच इट विल This time check is brought to you by
Mera Q Mobile E786 Video camera, camcorder, video player aur dual SIM ke saath Keemat mein thoda, bharose mein pura
The turn in is beautiful, bahut acha crisp response hai iska Let's go this way And then we will do some more quick driving so as I was saying ke the response in manual gear is just phenomenal but iska steering wheel is very precise it's very quick steering wheel just about a little over 2.5 turns lock to lock so it's you know it's a very quick steering zara sa movement causes the nose just to go follow the line of the road beautifully and I love that thing about this car iski steering response and throttle response are you know just like a proper race car to agar aap if you like going on the track for some spirited driving I can't recommend a better car especially for a lot of fun maybe the 458 Italia but this is certainly cheaper than the 458 Italia iski aur uski price mein kafi fark hai and I think Mercedes have done a beautiful job in making this car really fun to drive you really enjoy it basically to isme there's aur ek khususi baat hai ki this car has got an AMG button तो अगर आप ये बटन दबाएंगे तो यू कैन सी ओवर हियर अगर आप ऊपर यहाँ पे दिखाएंगे इंस्ट्रूमेंट को तो यू कैन सी के इसमें ऑल द सेटिंग्स गो टू द रेस मोड सेटिंग्स ऑटोमेटिकली तो एक बटन है यू जस्ट प्रेस दैट बटन एंड द कार गोज इनटू अ रेस मोड सेटिंग एंड यू कैन रियली यू नो गो फॉर इट और देन ऑफकोर्स यहाँ पे स्पोर्ट बटन भी है इट टर्न्स ऑल द ट्रैक्शन कंट्रोल ऑफ विच विल गिव यू अ वेरी यू नो fast drive without any throttle control on the rear wheels that means you can spin them you can slide you can do whatever you want and have a really good time Of course, you'll pay quite a bit of money for the shredded rear tires, but it's a lot of fun. As all the viewers, you can see that the car was very quick. It's the engine response is amazing. Gear changes are very smooth. Its steering is precise, accurate, and the car is just a lot of fun to drive. And I think probably one of the best cars I have driven. So I'm really happy about that.
Stingray Lubricants ka har batch mukhtalif marahil se guzar kar ala tareen international quality ke mayar ko pura karta hai. Hum engine oil ki tayari mein ala additive technology ka